They've been aged for about a year and 3 months. By the time you smoke them, they should be just coming up on 2 years of age, which in my opinion is absolutely ripe for most cigars.